Thanks, Justin. Developing this morning, a man has died after a shooting on the near northwest side. Police were called to Eugene Street near I-65 and Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Street on reports of a disturbance with weapons. When they arrived, they found a man in the backyard. He died at the scene. Police believe everyone involved has been accounted for. Anyone with information should call Crime Stoppers. That number is right there on your screen, 317-262-TIPS.